Good evening. Port Adelaide has accepted the three-match ban handed to Jeremy Finlayson for his homophobic slur. But the club says there has to be consistency when it comes to penalties for players and officials.
The line has been drawn. Jeremy Finlayson will miss games against Fremantle, Collingwood and St Kilda for his homophobic slur directed at an Essendon player.
It's the AFL's opportunity to make a stand in regard to this, and clearly they've decided to do so, and we are supportive of that as a club.
The 28-year-old will also complete a Pride in Sport education course at his own cost. AFL General Counsel Stephen Mead said in a statement, "Everyone, including Jeremy, understands the word he used is both hurtful and totally unacceptable in any setting ever. The AFL is very clear that homophobia has no place in our game, nor in society. Jeremy's sanction would have been higher if he didn't immediately take ownership of his mistake."
There is no excuse for what Jeremy said. I think in fairness to Jeremy, from the minute that the word left his mouth, he's tried to do whatever he could to highlight that he wanted to accept responsibility for that.
Finlayson also released a statement saying, "I accept the AFL sanction and now look forward to reflecting on my behaviour and seeking education to improve myself and understand the impact such comments can have on the broader community." When asked about a lack of punishment for Alistair Clarkson's homophobic slur earlier in the season,
"Fair to say we think that both players and officials should be treated the same in this regard."
Clarkson was handed a two-game suspended ban and $20,000 fine for abusing St Kilda players. The Players Association has today criticised the AFL, describing Finlayson's ban as double standards. Adrian Franklin for 10 News First.